the story to come to the story of Joseph to come to life for them. And first of all, we started where Bible stories are not just a story, like you read a book and it's a story and it's make-believe. I want them to know they're very real and they actually happened. And then we talked about the feelings that the different people had, and the feelings that Joseph had. And I just wanted to make the story real to them. I explained to them that our life is like a puzzle. And every day of our life, it becomes this puzzle that God puts together. And some days, something comes into our life that we don't like. And we might want to take that puzzle, and if we could, we might throw that piece apart away. But the good things and the bad are all very important for our life, just like we saw with Joseph. And I just want them to remember that on a bad day, it's still okay. God's in control. And on a good day, we enjoy seeing that puzzle come together. Thank you.